They make the cavities, and then they turn the stones, shape them into leaves and flowers. Very tedious and hard job, very concentrated. Yes. They always have to have a break, 20 minutes, half an hour, 40 minutes working, they have to have a break. I've been designing. The designs have been carried out of the Taj Mahal, the red, white, the red is a temporary water paint. So see what are we doing? On into the design, he must scrape out all cavities. And he's cutting some apertures.
Yes, it's very good.
The grinding piece, he comes to the stone, and he rubs onto the edge. No, they don't break very easily. They're very hard stone. And this is, what it is. They're genuine stones used over the Taj Mahal building. And we are getting them from several other parts of the world. When these pieces get ready, they are pasted mud in the cavities with very special glue. Being washed out, red color comes out.